So far in 2022, and it was in Texas, and all the candidates that he supported won. But Texas wasn't really a test in that state, and in some others, he endorsed.